was studying film, I was really enjoying it, but because of the pandemic, we had to study from home for a while, which I wasn't too happy about. I found that coding was like a really good level of challenging as well as rewarding, so I thought that this was something I could turn into a career. Well, I was teaching myself to code. I really wanted more support, I wanted some structure. I found the Wagon, I thought this was like a really great opportunity to talk to people who had been through the challenges of learning how to code. The curriculum was really, it felt really challenging at times. A lot of the times you would learn something and it would take a long time to wrap your head around, and then you would learn something that would make that whole process way easier. After the Wagon, the staff helped me get a bunch of interviews and I was actually able to get hired really quickly. I am now a software developer at a consultancy. I think the Wagon really set me up for success.